Hello everyone, and prepare yourself for another dose of DM Trading Bulgaria, because it's time for our weekly newsletter. I have decided to name this newsletter Welcome to the Dark Zone. No, not that dark, because you have to see me after all. And first of all, I want to say that by Dark Zone, I don't mean we failed in our tasks, but we had a bad week in trading. And you're about to see why. I just wanted to say that this will be just a quick overview of what our team accomplished throughout the week. And if you want to know more details regarding everything, you can check the readable newsletter from the link below this video. Starting off with Valentine's trading plan on the corn, he tried to conquer the food chain. This plan is from 2 weeks ago. You can see it now on the screen. As you can see, it started good. Then we had a bullish run on it. Almost hit the stop loss on the live signal he posted, but now the price retraces back. So there is still hope for it. Next, we have his Palladium trading plan. He also posted a live signal on it. You can see how the price developed on the screen now. Unfortunately, his stop loss was hit there, but still the plan is in progress, so he is monitoring it closely for new opportunities. Another thing, he provided you with a short-term trading plan on the silver, which is still in progress and the price haven't unfolded, and also an investment article about gold. He provided you several weeks ago with a silver investment plan, so now check this article for the precious metal. Our knight in shiny armor, our social manager of Sevuot, has been keeping up with our content, fixing it, fixing our mistakes. He also developed a passion about Adobe Premiere, so our videos might get fancier. And he keeps working on a project called Jarvis Edge, which aims to build an ecosystem based on blockchain technology. I have provided you with a trading plan of a not so popular currency pair, the Canadian dollar Swiss franc, which you are seeing right now on your screens. I have also posted two live signals based on it, but we got unlucky on both of them and our stop losses were hit, even though the plan went good. Our future plans include the challenge, where you can win 1000 euro as a reward. Trade dissection videos where you will learn more about our trading techniques. And of course, for all of you who are doing their first steps on the market, a whole course designed just for beginners where you will learn the most vital things in order to trade profitably. So stay tuned for all of that. This is it from us for this week. If you want to learn more in-depth things about everything we mentioned in this video, again, check the link below this video for our readable newsletter. Thank you very much, and I wish you a profitable week.